Let's get this thing good.
Don't fall. Okay, guys, this is Jay Storm, and I just went on Facebook this morning. I went to geek.com, and I just read up about this report about Call of Duty Modern Warfare trilogy exists, but only on last-gen consoles. Now, when I read this, I like, what the fuck is Activision doing? It's worst of all, now they come out with this Infinity Warfare, but they gave us the best game of all time, Call of Duty 4, the remastered version, but then they're giving us these old games. Why are they giving us old games that we already own? I can admit, I still got my old console, but everybody who already own one of these probably done got Call of Duty already, all the old ones. Look at this crap. You're gonna be getting Call of Duty 4, Modern Warfare, Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 2, and Call of Duty, Modern Warfare 3. So basically, it's just a Modern Warfare trilogy. You can get, you can play it on PlayStation 3, Xbox 360, HD. They refresh it into HD. Like, nobody wouldn't care. It's the same game, but just, it's gonna look a little refresh in HD. It's probably gonna be on one disc. They got a picture of it. It costs only $29.99. This is stupid. I got Modern Warfare 2 here. I got Modern Warfare 2 here. I got Modern Warfare, the first one. And then I got Modern Warfare 2 right here. I already got those games. I don't care to buy a game, three games that I don't have, just because it's refreshed back in HD. Maybe if they remaster it, how they're making Modern Warfare from the Call of Duty 4 series, like how they're doing for the Infinity War that we got spent out $80 to get two games, like one game we don't want, but the other game that we want. They, I don't know what Activision doing. It's like they're taking a gun, pointing it at their own head, and shooting themselves. They're making dice look so perfect. This makes me to just, it makes me feel like just don't pre-order this game. Even though I want to get this game, but it isn't Infinity Warfare I want. I want the Modern Warfare 2. Because it's when I saw the trailer, it seems so different looking. It seems more, I don't know, it's like different looking. The remastered version looks more different. It looks more glorious. I don't really mind about the 10 maps. There's no biggie. I hope it comes with multiplayer. If it doesn't have multiplayer, that'll be a downfall. But I just want to play. But why? Why are they doing this? Nobody cares about last gen anymore. Nobody cares about last gen anymore. Look at me. I only keep this system because I play my old games over. That's why I keep it for. And whatever free games I get from PS Plus, I download that sucker. But last gen games, come on, what are you guys doing? You guys are just taking your foot and kicking it up your ass. And then to make it worse, Infinity War, that company alone is destroying themselves. They're making Activision make them out of food. Triax ain't doing that. You don't see no, Triax hasn't even made any dumb game. All the Black Ops, game are all good, but every time Modern Warfare game, it's like, I don't know, it's like every time Infinity makes games, they make it stupid. They're not doing good. Maybe they should just let Triax make another game. I don't know, man. Activision, you guys are taking a gun and shooting yourself, because you're forcing us to buy old game, and then you're forcing us to play this stupid Halo Destiny Virgin game. I'm not gonna lie, I'm gonna probably play, but this game sucks. When I watched the trailer, I was just excited because, you know, it's a new game. But when I look at it twice, it's like same game. But why last gen? Are you guys that desperate to make money? Damn! I have to end this video here. I'm too pissed off. All I know in Infinity War and Activision, you guys are fucked up. Triax, I don't know why Triax don't roll with another company because they're making good Call of Duty games. But I don't know. Well, I gotta go. Bye, guys. The Activision is dead. Infinity War is dead, but Triax is the only company that Activision has what still is good. And that's it. I'm done. Bye. Call of Duty is dead.